Oops, my bad. Alrighty then, what's up guys? What's up guys, over Raze Gamers here. Sorry, I was looking at this and I was like, what? My bad. Redo. What's up guys, over Raze Gamer here, and welcome back with another live stream for you guys. So, I promised to, and you got it. I got another one coming up next, so definitely do stay tuned for that. Smash the like button if you guys do enjoy. Smash the subscribe button if you guys are new to the channel. Be greatly appreciated as always. I know we're 400 when I reach that goal giveaway. $100 gift card giveaways. One for Xbox, one for PSN. Tons of shoutouts and food challenge. So that'd be freaking awesome if you guys do that. Hit the notification button so you guys are not miss future uploads. Like this in the future, post on the channel. Don't forget to follow me on Twitch so you guys are not miss future live streams and go live here on Twitch. On the road to 100 followers, this would be freaking awesome if you guys could do this. Don't forget to follow me on my social medias, Twitter, Instagram. Links will be in the description below, so you guys will be updated for any information on both channels, and polls and all that good stuff. So definitely do be following me on those. So yes, haven't been doing NHL 18 in quite some time. So it is freaking cool to be getting right back into it. For surely it is. So yeah, welcome back to the channel. Like I said, leave your comments, feedback in the comment section below. Which other things you guys would like me to do with NHL in general? That could be NHL 19, that could be 18, 17. Doesn't matter to me. I might be starting online here pretty soon, and then trying it out for you guys, and then seeing if you guys are really into it, and if you guys want me to continue it in the future, or even make a series out of it for for instance. Definitely let me know by smashing the like button. So, either tomorrow, I think tomorrow I'm going to be making a video on The Walking Dead, the Telltale series, the Definition series, giving you guys a big update on that to confirm everything. I'm not going to show you guys the DVD or anything like that, because that is just for that video, but I'll give you guys all the nice updated information and all that great stuff on that video for the Definition series 100%, just to clarify everything. I want to clarify everything because maybe some of you guys didn't get the clarification or whatever the situation is. Just a clarification so you guys understand and know when I'll be going live here on YouTube with that bad boy. The merchandise, as Skybound told me, has not come in yet, so it looks like it is November. Yeah. So I'll keep you guys posted on that for the 40-hour redo stream. Yeah, so we are here. What's up, Walking Dead Slayer? How you doing, buddy? Wow, I'm Wolverine. I see how you are. Okay. anyways, let's get right to it. So we're gonna be playing the full game here. The entire game. This is against Capitals, the Washington Capitals. I'm doing good, buddy. How about you? I'm doing pretty good. Appreciate you joining in. Thank you for asking me how I'm doing. That's always appreciated. I do appreciate that nice warm welcoming. That's always great to get into.
But I had a good life. I really did. I wore a hat.
So yeah, I do appreciate you viewers coming in. That's freaking awesome. What did I usually set it for? 7 minutes? Let's go look more than that. So, are you playing hockey? Yes, sir, I am! Finally, right? Haven't done this in a while. By the way, I did get NHL 19 for free. Just letting you guys know, so I might be doing that soon. Might set that. Yeah, so I got NHL 19 literally for free. Like, seriously, I didn't have to pay a single cent. Which is insane. I never got an NHL game like that for free. Especially 19. I did not think I would be getting that for free. And I wasn't going to get 19. I was going to skip and wait until 2020. Just because the features really don't change, if you know what I mean. In an arena festooned with banners, but I'm still going to get 2020. I just got looking at 19 for free. Detroit, so. Home of the Red Wings.
Greetings, everyone. With
oh my God, it's pouring outside.
Oof. Moment, I'm Mike Emmerich, and we have a team tonight that is coming off a win. Probably feel pretty good about themselves. What do you tell them?
Well, you tell them, let's play the same way we did in the prior game, Doc. They did everything that they wanted to get accomplished. They managed the puck extremely well. They got timely goals. They played really well without the puck in their own zone. And let's worry about what we can do, not necessarily what the other team's strengths are.
Washington's got to stick to the game plan here tonight, Doc. They played a real good team game in their prior win. And one of the reasons for that, they had great communication both on and off.
Looks nice. Seems decent. Yeah, no doubt. Right.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game.
Ah, Peter Murray's like,
the starter for the Red Wings. Holtby's the starter.
Don't know if that's a good idea.
The season rolls on so many hours with the goalie coach, and it's worked for him and for the Capitals. The numbers don't fib here. Save percentage.
Never really knew they made hockey games. Oh yeah, they definitely have. Sir.
It's a wonderful night for hockey. Zetterberg sent to the big center ice circle for the Red Wings. Backstrom's his opposite number for the Capitals.
And I gotta remember the controls. I haven't done this in a while.
Shot. A terrific shot block.
Ooh.
Slid door lock. Carried to the corner by Alexander Ovechkin.
That was dumb.
To Johansson.
That was retarded. Okay.
Sauced big time to Backstrom. Got a piece of it with the glove. They score! Ovechkin!
What kind of look is that? Well, now you know they make one. Or they do. Yeah, they make one.
Just enough of the puck, and it ended up beating the goaltender. And so he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to
I
get
know.
His glove low
Forgot.
To snap this one up.
God damn it.
Washington's got the first one. Boy, I saw this coming. They
All
have
right.
the momentum.
Oh, up your ass, Baldy. Ah, shit.
To draw the tie up, and his team prevails. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. The Red Wings setting things up in their own end. Right up the side. Gains the zone. Points it. Fires! Not through. Good job with the poke check. Puck is
what?
Thrown to Carlson.
How? What the frick?
The Capitals
God
love
damn.
That long through center ice. Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there.
Aw, oh, damn it. You didn't get it. Shit.
Terrific
oh,
charging
no, 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 we're
ice.
Good.
He won the race. Play continues. That one is pointed to him. Flings it. Oh, that's a
Ooh, get in.
Save.
Yeah.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save. Puck three, ricocheted off a defender. Keeps it going in the defensive zone. No complete
Damn it.
Pass thanks to the stick. Gathered in by Applicator. Gains the zone. He's pinned and held at the boards. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the face.
Holtby's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect.
Oh, up here behind. Come on. Frickin' Baldy. Such a biased man, I'm telling you. Now you know why so many people hate you.
The Capitals lead 1-0. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Snatched up by Wilson. Laid on, Dorvig. Thrown in. Trying to go to helm. Detroit's carrying on.
There we go.
And snapped to Ouellette. Let's it go. Missed the net.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Gets that one on across.
Damn it.
Propelled to Wilson.
Get him.
He gains the zone. He's in.
What?
Terrific left save, but it's Detroit's continuing
shit.
Along the Hercule. And he picks it up.
Oh, come on.
Good
no.
Contact. A shot.
I'll be back. Okay.
Save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And that pass is a
damn
mess,
it.
So
what
they're
the
gonna
frick?
Have to go back out. And the loose puck gathered in by Erickson. Snapping a pass to Miller. Passing one off now to Franzen. On to Green. Didn't get through.
Oh, shit.
One into another.
Erickson's a player that always reacts positively to a physical game. This time, score!
And the game
yes.
is even.
Oh, baby. Let's get it. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, boys. Let's go, let's go. Think of some moves, think of some moves.
You always have to know where the puck is on the ice. Be ready, and he one-timed it in.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot.
A little over 7 minutes played, and so it is 1-1.
Oh, shit, I hate the lefties. I really do. Not a fan of them. Oh, well. Stay corrected.
He's going to the net.
Ooh.
Two sticks together and goes to the offense. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. Gathered in by DeKaiser. Pitching this one to Larkin. Good jab with the stick there. Wonderful block. To Conlon. Directing that one to Burakovsky. Gathered up again by Nicholas Cronwall. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. The Red Wings have gotten to center ice.
Oh, shit.
Now it's directed to Burakovsky. Has it back deep.
What? I didn't get no penalty for
hoping
that?
For better,
oh my god. Holy shit.
It's an onside play. Nice play with the stick.
Ooh, ooh. I can't believe I didn't get no penalty.
Looking
oh shit. That's some. Damn. Alright. Ooh.
That's gonna happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot. Moving it to Eller. Turned a shot on net. Great glove save, but it's loose.
How did I not get a penalty for that? That's insane.
It's been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turn the side.
Let's look at the replay, because, goddamn, I'm amazed. I really am. I mean, I would think you're amazed. I'm pretty damn amazed. How is that not a penalty? Then this is it right here. No, I think it's back more. Yeah. Dot. Oh shit. Yeah, he had the puck. Yeah, but it's still a tripping call. That still is. I tripped the shit out of him. And yet they still don't call it. Oh my god. Oh. That's insane. The refs didn't care, I guess.
They win it. Poke checked away by Zetterberg. Detroit's looking to head man up the wing. Good place to shoot from, and he does.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
He's now got that first goal of the season. Let's see if this leads to a few more for him.
get it. Ugh. Let's go. I didn't think that was going to go in.
Shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened.
This stinks for the goaltender. So he stops about 85% of this puck. That's not enough. It just trickles past him.
The Red Wings have broken the tie, and just on sheer math, you have to think they're going to get the next one. Look at the shots. The Capitals looking to head man up the wing. Solid work there by Johansson.
Oh, now you give me a penalty. Really? My God.
He's taking off. The Wings are boxed on a tripping minor.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
They let me go the first time. I'm not going to bitch.
Power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize. Face off win here. 2 minutes for tripping. Long lead pass to Ovechkin. One timer.
Ooh.
Shoots one.
No.
Wonderful save. What a save level there. You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
No. Get it out. What are you doing?
Washington's
continuing. Oh my goodness.
Big save.
Oh shit.
There.
Sometimes you got to be in good position to stop, but you also got to be lucky. This puck changes direction and ends up hitting the goaltender more than he stops it.
Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Up the wing and moving well. From the outside. Cut his glove on it. Puck lost. He was bumped down to one knee. Shot just couldn't find the target.
Ooh.
That's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner.
Whoa, how did that stay in? Oh my goodness.
Enormous collision. That is
damn.
A huge hit. Oh, and he's hammered. Puck loose because of that hit. Puck checked away by Cromwell. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Washington's carrying on along the boards. Enormous hit. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. They score! And they've tied the game up.
Hey, I did really good there, so you know. Damn.
Johansson's stick was in a ready position and he one timed it past the goalie. And so good airtime on this pass, flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Good. What the frick?
Play, hand to eye and center ice.
Detroit's recoiling back in their own end.
Good work with the stick. Detroit's on the move along the boards.
Ha! Get wrecked. Ah, shit. Well, I still had the puck, so really I didn't lose it.
By Nielsen. He's in on an onside play. Takes it to the corner.
Whoa! What? I didn't know I could do that. Damn, alright.
Tries to get it on net.
Yes!
What? He's waving it off. No goal.
The Red Wings are celebrating, guys, but I don't think this goal is going to count. That looks like goaltender interference.
How is that goaltender interference? It doesn't make any damn sense. Are you sure that's goaltender interference? Come on. Oh, that's fucking bullshit. You didn't even look it over, you dumbass. Come on!
Won the neutral zone face-off. The Red Wings have it up the wing. Wow, what force in that one. Oh, he had nowhere to
fuck
go on
you.
That play. Up the wing, skating with it now. And the pickup. Pass attempt to Abdelkader. Detroit's continuing to probe up the wing.
Smart recovery
by Abdelkader. And he's hammered.
These hits are going to start to take their toll as
nice.
The game goes on. This
with no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
Yeah.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Yeah. Oh, get him. Get him.
Good defensive play. Loose puck, though.
Damn. Boys.
Banked right ahead. Oh, did he ever get matched?
Ovechkin's often been talked about as a 200-foot player. That means using your body.
No, you idiot.
Around the ice with your stick.
Big chance. Paddled aside. Detroit's moving the puck in their own end.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Oh, shit.
To Ouellette.
Nice. Ooh! Yeah! Ooh,
the
shit!
Up the wing are moving the puck.
Wilson's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick hand.
Oh, my God.
You hear that one, Doc? That's a solid hit. He's not going to get up.
Shoots one. Off a body. What a hit!
Oh, shit. Damn.
Wilson's injury occurs on this play. You can hear the collision from where I'm standing.
Sure.
Washington's want to block shots is quite admirable. They challenge every shot lane. They make sure every puck has a difficult path to their goaltender.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Puck shot out into the bench.
Guys love flipping a puck up in the stands when it rolls into the bench like this.
Grab your tickets for a chance at the grand prize.
And they've won the faceoff. And he dumps it in. Corralled by Nicholas Cronholm. Kicked out of the scrum.
Why'd you leave, you idiot?
Somebody.
Oh my God.
Doc, that was a huge hit.
The clock has bled down to the last minute. Good solid defensive.
Oh, what? Come on.
Oh, he made him stumble.
Oh, you fucking bat. Damn it.
Guys,
oh my God. They're getting injured.
Hurt immediately.
Oh, shit. This is intense, man. Holy shit.
Nice face-off work. The
Ooh.
Stick can break up a play.
Get him.
And it just
oh, did. My God.
Oh, and he is drilled.
Oh!
Kuznetsov's often the focus of other teams' physical play.
Oh, shit.
Have to pick himself
get him.
Up after he got trucked there.
Loose puck did not go well. Washington's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Burakovsky. Fires a shot.
Ooh!
The first period has come to an end, and both teams scored twice.
Fan pays big dividends with home points, our exclusive fan loyalty program. Download our free app
and
start earning great rewards. Scan the barcode on your ticket today to earn points for a 10-day
Washington's
goal,
intense. This goal, got this game tied again. What will happen next? We'll see when we return right after this.
Oof. Crazy, bro. It's crazy. All right, here we go. Second period.
And here's Ray.
The Capitals are going to have to juggle their lineup. Their injured player will not return.
Ooh, damn.
Game tied. Second period. Clock moving. And at an angle to Cronwall. Pressed to the glass. Washington's up the wing controlling play now. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here.
Oh, fuck yourself.
The Red Wings suffer a tripping call.
This is an easy call.
Damn it.
For the
official. Yeah, they call this one. Yet they didn't call
the
first one.
Puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
Washington's to the power.
That's what I did the
again.
First one,
and
you
they
idiot.
Have rung in one already. Let's see if they get another. Good faceoff win.
Oh, shit.
Blocked away. Detroit's in control of the puck up the wing. Let's it go. hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right here.
There's not much behind that. The goalie will make that stick save every day.
Hey, come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Slides it to the point.
They have just four players on the ice. Their fifth is slowly
the frick?
Back to the bench.
Idiot! Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Look at these damn people getting fucking hurt.
Score!
Are you fucking kidding me? Damn it.
Washington's broken the tie and gotten back in. We're still in the
right.
Second period. Should be fun.
Yeah, no
just
dog
to
did
get
shit.
To the end of this one. Tie up there and a good reach.
Come on.
In possession.
Let's get it. Fuck you. Oh.
That play goes off.
You know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking
right.
About number three.
Come on.
What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
Washington's got that one. Now what? Trying to go to Burakovsky. Snaps off a wrist shot. Terrific glove save. Wrist one. Terrific shot, but a save. Gets in, and he'll look over his options.
Yes! Woohoo! Yeah! Let's get it! Suck it! Bitch. Yeah!
He had that wrist shot ready to go in a perfect scoring area. Oh, he can't get his pad down quick enough to make this stop. Really good shot, as you mentioned, Eddie. I think that's one he should probably stop.
Yeah,
Detroit's
no doubt.
Got the game.
That's okay.
Up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Offside stops the clock.
His 200th point just a few moments ago. His teammates collected the puck. The trainer will get it put on a plaque somewhere, and he can bring it home. Great satisfaction for him.
2 minutes, 11 seconds.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Got it at the point. Waffle boarded. Taken over by Henrik Zetter. The Capitals in their own end setting things up.
Damn it.
Snapping a pass to Ovechkin. Magnificent job on the defense. Shoot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Passing one off now to Johansson. Pitching this one to Ovechkin. Gets in. What'll he do? A shot. Cut his glove on it. Punched away. And the puck is scooped up by Johansson. Wonderful wrist shot. The wings have gotten to center ice. Back on his stick. Feeds the point.
What the fuck? Really? Oh my god.
Score! His very first in the league.
Goal number one for that rookie. Congratulations. One of many, I'm sure.
Baldy! I don't fucking care.
This rookie hasn't shown that
Jesus Christ, dumbass.
He showed some skill. He's made some
not
nice
my fucking
plays.
Team. Do I care? No, I'm not. Why would I?
Two guys together with force. Big force.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of
that's
this
right.
Game.
What the fuck?
A
bitch.
There, so no complete pass. My, what a hit.
Well, I think he got him unawares on that hit. No balance to support himself. When he took that hit, he went crashing into the boards.
Good intercept. Capitals force
Damn it.
Turnover in this game.
Come on.
See what they can do with it.
Fucking
stud him right up.
Get the damn puck, please. Jesus fucking Christ.
Shoots. Just missed the net with that one. Right idea, but he just missed the net. Fires. A whistle and a rest.
This is a moment he will never forget. His first national
I don't give
goal.
A fuck.
He has not
he's
been able
sucking
to
up his ass.
Since that goal went in, he's sitting on the bench. His teammates have been whacking him on top of the head. The puck's in the trainer's hands, and he's playing it over and over in his brain as he sits and watches play.
The Capitals wheel one ahead up the wing.
Okay, whatever.
Gathered up again by Green. Making headway up
who
the board.
Fucking who? You get the first goal. Yip, yip, hooray. Kudos to you. And you want a fucking trophy?
And goals. The defense seems to take a little break. Maybe they'll show up for the last half of the game.
Fuck so you, ref. Up ass.
Hand out a penalty. The Capitals go on another power play. They have connected twice already.
Yeah, watch me score this time, bitch.
Moving it on up the way.
Penalty. 7 minutes, 38 seconds.
Snapped off a wrist shot.
Fuck.
Chip to Kuznetsov. Shoots. Score! A power play goal yet again. Washington's built a two-goal lead. Could go higher based on the shot total. Just a little under 8 minutes played here in the second.
That doesn't mean they're going to win, dumbass.
Another goal, and so the lead
you can
is
fucking
two.
Let them.
Gives it over to the point.
Fuck you, bitch.
In the slot.
Get in! Oh, come on.
Played on to Johansson. Directing that one to Backstrom.
Two goals.
Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You dumbass. What are you doing? Oh my god, you
oh, if you're a shooter, you don't
fucking
want
to beat your ass, boy. Irritating me. I hate that goalie, I'm telling you.
The wings with a face-off win. Good standing.
Fuck you. Would you stop doing that?
And that one went out of play over the glass. A souvenir for some
fucking retards playing. Oh my god. Would you stop showing this?
Number 3.
Fuck yourself.
Washington's got another face-off win.
Gets yeah, up your fucking do? Ass, bitch.
And
fucking baldy.
Standing down and made the save.
Mrazek, stop freezing.
From this close in. The Red Wings with a clean win on the draw. Detroit's moving it up the wing. Determination there by Niskanen.
Yeah, that's right. Get in your own net, you dumbass.
Freezes play. No empty seats in this place tonight.
My god, would you just let me fucking skip, you dumbass? Come on.
Whether we have it or not, you certainly look to your fan base to give you that opportunity.
I hate this fucking lefty shit. Come on.
Bad night on faceoffs continues.
Jesus. You're fucking retard. Oh my god. I can't stand listening to you, boy.
The wings in possession.
It's fucking ridiculous.
Takes it right back.
My god, just get it in. What are you doing, you fucking dumbass?
Propelled to Niskanen.
Oh my god.
Zone to zone.
Seriously, this is a joke.
Scooped up.
Fucking puck. Now. You idiot.
Detroit shifting
Thank
gears
you.
As they travel through center ice.
All right, I gotta focus.
On the outside, a shot.
I just can't stand this.
Nicely into the zone. Shoots one.
Keep my calm. Fuck you, Mrazek. You're fucking retarded.
Shoots one. Great glove save.
If you let one more go in, your fucking ass is out. I'm playing with your shit. God!
Grabbed off by Erickson. And
That's an offside.
Fuck you! I don't care!
A little over 7 minutes on the clock.
Really trying to keep my fucking patience.
Washington's lead on the strength of that recent goal is two.
Fuck you.
Receives that pass from the other side. Strong play, good reach.
Would you? God, this is a fucking problem. You can't even get the damn perspective. Where are you, idiot? Stop freezing it. I'm just gonna kill you if you fucking freeze it again. Fuck you, Mike.
The Capitals win it. Takes that pass. Nice tip of the pass.
I just. Oh my God! Thank God. I'm trying to bring my cool back, and I'm sorry, but. What? How does that not go in? Oh my.
Moved along and in. Got in front of another one.
Just gonna kill you, boy. Right in front of the net, you keep freezing it and it's pissing me off. I don't want you to fucking freeze it.
Tie up.
So just stop.
From the winger.
You idiot.
The wings wheel it up the wing. Huge hit, possession.
Fuck
gone.
You.
You see a hit in that area of the ice, it gets everybody.
What
attention.
The fuck?
Now it's directed to Johansson. He is shut right off.
There's another hit.
Get him! What are you doing?
Wonderful play by the.
Get him! That's right. Tag that son of a bitch. Take that bitch down.
Johansson. Nicely into the zone. That's the way to make him pay.
Get the fucking puck, though. Come on.
Steps across the line.
Fucking wear him down. Look at those retards down.
Stick on it. Nielsen's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Oh, I'll bet they
fuck yourself.
Before the game, they've sure hit it. He's got this one. He's got to hurry. Puck grabbed, what's next? Fired up the wing to Helm. Gets in, looks over his options here. Save! One into another.
Asshole! You bitch! Now, what do you think about this prick?
Seeks the corner. Ripper! He caught it and he holds on.
No, I'm good. Whew, okay, I'm calming down. Damn it! Oh, you fucking defense! Come on, seriously.
The Red Wings continue to probe up the wing.
Ooh, that's close. My God, you guys piss me off.
Possession gained by Erickson. Looking to head man up the wing. And he gains the zone. He takes that point pass. The Capitals with possession up the wing. Breakaway! Missed!
He does everything right to get the clear. However, he misses the net. The goalie doesn't even have to make a stop on it.
Scrum over. Puck kicked. Shot on goal. He scores!
All right, that's it. You're done. You're fucking done. I fucking hate you as a goalie. You're a piece of shit. I just can't stand you. Fucking, fucking done.
Three straight goals. Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Detroit's not gotten any saves from their goaltender tonight, so they'll yank the starter and hope their backup can give them a little bit steadier goaltender.
Yeah, you should have put him in the frickin' net to begin with.
Washington's lead is already enormous. Will they just
dumbass,
Mrazek, and get the horn at the end of the second?
Fuck you, Baldy. You're gonna fucking lose.
Detroit's won that faceoff in the neutral zone.
What the fuck? Oh my God. I'm gonna lose it.
And this play is whistled down. It is.
I'm sorry, guys, but really, like, come on. We were doing so freaking good. Now they're being stupid. Fucking, pisses me off. Just can't stand it. Stupidity at its finest. Look how retarded they are.
He missed the net.
That puck was really
humming off. Detroit, come on.
Badly. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. As we look at the shots on goal, the player's arms are tired, and so is the guy with the finger on the shots on goal board. Look at this. 30 for the Capitals and 17 for Detroit.
Do you know someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out? Nominations for our team player awards are...
Detroit's goaltender has had one of those nights, and so this score is lopsided, and we will return after he gets a rest and these words. Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edson.
Washington's coaching staff, Doc, told us before the game they want to get off to a good start, and they have in a lot of areas, especially on the scoreboard. They are well in control of this game. Let's see how they play it the last 20.
Really good deflection. No harm.
Fuck, why don't you get the puck? Dumbass.
Shoots one. What a shot, and he got his glove on.
Get the puck! Come on! Stop losing the puck! That's your problem! You need to knock it off!
Looking for options.
Fucking stupid! No more! You're gonna get the puck and you're gonna keep it. And we're gonna fucking score.
A shot! They score! They only trail the affair! Have closed the gap to just two, and there is time here in the third period to get another one or maybe get two and get this game back even. Good reach there. Muscle down to one knee. He's got that pass at the point. Cursed by a broken.
Ah, fuck yourself.
Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete.
Damn it.
Trying to get something generated up the wing. And he's held up and pinned. He's got that point pass. On to Kuznetsov.
What are you... Oh, my God.
Washington's on the move up the wing. Enormous collision.
Every time these two teams get together, the body contact moves to the next stage. This game has been played that way, and there's another big hit.
Looking to Burakovsky. Gives it to the point.
These teams have been physical all night long. It's not going to stop.
Fires. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
He's just going to shake his head. Yeah, he rocketed that shot wide, but it missed by 15 feet.
The poke check worked.
Fuck yourself.
Right from the slot. Just wide. Larkin's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. An attack going, but it wouldn't
fuck
work.
You defense, you're being fucking
out.
Retarded. Oh my God, make
knocks
me fucking cry.
Stick. Looking from the corner, loose puck gathered by
get wrecked
into the end of attack. Shooting save.
Ooh.
Right to the point, and he hatchets one.
Damn it, you fucking lefties.
To Erickson.
You irritate me.
Passed across point to point. He's gone!
Yes! Never mind. He saved me in that one.
This player's been working extremely hard, and that work is finally paid off as he gets goal number one on the season.
Oh my God.
He had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out.
I didn't even call a timeout yet. Oh shit.
Hope he's a goaltender that can be beaten up over the shoulders. Closes down the bottom of the net, Enzo, but this time they beat him up over his shoulders right near the elbow.
Detroit's deficit is now only one, and there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. The Red Wings got that faceoff win, now what? assisted by number 52, and the loose puck brought in by Miller.
Jonathan Anderson
holds in the corner.
And by number 43,
two Garrett sticks together, they cancel.
Time in the goal.
Slid to Ouellette. Puck is thrown to Vitali. Onside. Scorches one. Can't get a shot on. Good quick poke check there. Nicely received at the point. Enormous hit.
Was that who I thought hit him?
Breakaway chance. Great save. Shutting down one of the best.
Oh, damn.
Tries to get it on net. He got his glove on that one.
Oh, my God.
He's had a terrific game. He's had the puck
Holy
on his stick
shit.
Numerous times. He's cashed a couple. You know we'd like to bang in one more for a hat trick.
Just under 8 minutes have gone by. The lead they enjoyed has recently been cut in half. We'll get the next one. Good help for the center. And he's hammered.
There is no room out there. And so these are the games that you and I would have like one hit in. These guys are crashing bodies all over the place. The leaders of the game are going to have 5 and 6 hits each.
A good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team getting the puck. Held there for a face-off coming up next.
Yeah.
Established. Good reach there. Point blast.
Go.
Skill play by Zetterberg. Using the point. He's got it. Fires. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Washington's in possession now as they move up the wing. Bumped off. Terrific hand eye. Locks on that to Carlson. Hammer. Stick save. The Red Wings want to generate something up the wing. Terrific interception.
Oh!
Washington forced another turnover in this very close game. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Oh, that's another solid hit. He's going to be thinking twice about the end of this game.
Well, there's been no shortage of goals here tonight as this one winds down. We've seen some pretty terrific goals and some that haven't been so great as well. But there has been a big number on the board, it seems, almost since the early part of the first period.
Loose puck.
Oh, get it in!
To him from his goaltender. Trying to go to Carlson. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
From the first drop of the puck, this has been among the more physical games we've seen. Both teams.
Go, 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 go. Go, go, go.
Snapped it off. And we get a
penalty.
Fuck you. The referee strides
in
to hand it out.
Shit.
Sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripped. Washington.
Oh, we gotta be full inch on this bitch.
And it gets yet
go.
Another chance off of this faceoff.
11 minutes, 31 seconds.
Chip to Nielsen.
Go get it!
Poke check by the Kaiser. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Missed on the shot.
Go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go.
Detroit's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Hammer got it all.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove. And
yeah.
Hey, Doc, in this league, every team is a good team. And these guys are looking at a string of games that are really going to test them. It's going to take a total team effort to come out on the other side here with a couple of W's.
Washington's prevailed on another faceoff. What a hit.
His bucket list got a little shorter, Doc, after taking that big hit and losing his brain bucket.
Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Puck is picked up by Niskanen. The Capitals through the neutral zone controlling the play. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
And so we've been on the receiving end of more than a few of these things. This is why you retire from the game. What a gorgeous hit.
They draw the tie up and his team prevails.
My God! Really? Come on! You're freaking cheating now.
Detroit's given a minor here for tripping.
Fuck you, ref. Up your ass.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in.
Fuck you, bitch.
Great save. What timer? Do you believe this?
Ooh. Yeah, Howard is freaking lit, boys.
Painful block shot there. Tries to clear. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear. Detroit's in control of the puck in their own end. Snapping a pass to Zetterberg. And up the wing, he'll keep possession. Gains the
zone. Come on, baby. Come on. Oh, Hank, you were doing great there, buddy. Oh, shit.
Gains the zone. Centering pass. Played on to Backstrom. All a part of generating an offense. A little pass off from the goal. Took that wrist shot. Save.
What? How do you not get that? You idiot!
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Broke it up well with the poke check. Gathered in by Backstrom. Propelled to Kuznetsov.
What? Oh my God. Fucking retarded. Telling you.
A shot. No. Score!
No! You idiot! I'm about to fucking lose it.
Lead is now.
Oh, that was the worst time to call that.
In the third period, they have to brace themselves for an attack. Washington grab the two centermen.
Come on. We're doing this, damn it. I'm fucking winning. What the fuck? You just cheat. Oh my God. I'm gonna kill you guys.
Turn the wrist shot. Save! That's a good pad save. Magnificent save!
Would you get the fucking puck? Come on!
Score! He's got the hat trick! The only one you can hear are his teammates. Just under 5 minutes to go in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three.
You fucking... Oh my God, I don't want to lose! Come on. Fucking... Fucking done with this shit. Done! Get the fucking asshole, please. Come on.
Detroit.
Good. Now I'm done.
Setting things up in their own end. Howard's at the bench. Extra man on.
You guys are fucking stupid.
Skilled play by Erickson. Pitching this one to Zetterberg. Slid to Abdelkader.
Gotta get under the goal. Come on.
What reaction? He's got it again. Good work by Orman.
Yes! Yes, Hank! Woohoo! My boy! Let's get it!
The Wings have gotten this game back to a two-goal deficit.
Woo!
For them.
Can we do it? Oh, shit.
The third. Let's see what happens next. The Capitals control the neutral zone.
Fucking bitch. Come on, we gotta get... Get him! Get him! We gotta get it now. Let's go!
Up the middle to Connor. From the outside. Oh, what a save.
8 seconds. I'm wasting no more time. We gotta at least tie the damn game.
Goalie pulled, net empty, extra man is out. Shoots one. Collected by Nicholas Cronwall. Shoots one. Good job with the stick.
No!
And possession reestablished by Henrik Zetterberg.
No!
That one to Carlson.
Get him! No!
I'm
just fucking sucked.
Washington's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Fucking pricks.
A return back. Washington's got the man over on the delayed call, and the goalie rests at the bench. The Wings are guilty of a minor penalty for interference.
Fucking bullshit.
The Capitals get another power play opportunity, and they have been superb so far. A long game, and the clock leads down to the final minute of regulation. He's in on an onside play. Let's it go. Save! Puck covered, whistle blown. Play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Chip to Nielsen. Big hit. Possession.
Fuck you.
Gone.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a
fucking suck.
That's gotta hurt.
Breakaway. Wonderful stop.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Carried through the middle, and he steps in. Got his glove on that one.
Such a narrow focus here. He wants to keep
I'm not even trying. Oh my god, this is sad. Sad and fucking pathetic.
Detroit's recoiling in the defensive
That's
zone.
Fucking pathetic.
Into the attacking end. Good place to shoot from, and he does.
Fucking done.
The clock is at zeros. The game is over. The Capitals have another win, and the streak continues.
It doesn't seem to matter who the opponent is because this team is really executing.
Fucking hate playing this fucking team. They fucking suck. The players are fucking terrible. They're too fucking inconsistent. Bullshit. Mraz is the most. Problem is, I don't know who the fuck to trade. Actually, I had fucking confidence the whole fucking game. And then, no, then that'd be fucking stupid. Yes, I'm sorry, but I do get on a fucking tantrum. Sorry, but this game, gets me so aggravated, and now you know how I am. Fuck this shit. So... Hope you guys enjoyed. Smash a like if you guys did enjoy. Smash the subscribe if you guys are new. Shit game. That's what I'm gonna say. Fucking actually thought we could actually come back and we fucking had the damn chance. But then now they had to be fucking retarded. Like, I fucking tried, man. I should've just called the timeout or something. I don't know. In there or whatever, I don't fucking know. Maybe I would have tied the game. Well, it's really hard to say. I mean, that's what I think might have happened, but you never know. So, but like I said, smash the like, subscribe if you guys are new, hit the bell so you guys will not miss future uploads. Social media, Twitch, links for everything will be in the description, of course, and my Discord. So follow me on all those. Let me know what you guys think. And, hashtag rip. Rip assholes. Chat. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. As always, over is Gamer, signing out. Peace.